two serves to take the first points.
Three, two, one.
Two aspects there, but no fault, simply a warning. Beautiful touch. Growth 19 world rankings below the Korean pair. Look at this shot, forehand to the short side of the table. Saying, I don't think that said marry me. But you never know.
Hey!
Zhang Wujin. For a receive, but we've got the right-handed player on the receive here. Outstanding recovery from Jonathan Groth, but the Koreans keep the pressure on and take game one. Zhang Wujin starting off with the serve.
One, no.
Beautiful flip, brushing inside out on the Sungun to make an even better shot, knowing that the opponent's right there.
Come on.
Beautiful backhand, Franziska coming through now. Court, I guess in double if it's necessary. And on the third serve, it's in, and they take the game 11 points. A lot ahead of him in his career. There's some. Look at these shots. The same club. They have a lot of time and experience together. Second bounce on the table, soft touch from Jung Sang-un. Groth's backhand block has been on hand against Marcos Freitas and took the first game. Once again, the forehand comes out. It's a wind right now. Down to the ground, can't get back up. Groth playing under pressure. Look at the shots these guys are developing here and producing. Just the block from Zhang Wujin, and the spin around costs him in time. Zhang Wujin sees that the pressure is there. Franziska's down and he has to take advantage.
Timeout.
And this is a good timeout for the European pair. I have a chat with Ricardo Walter here. Pressure at the back of the table. Wow, and what a comeback. You can understand the frustration as Franziska throws his racket on the table. 7 points in a row for Zhang Wujin and Jung Sung-un. 2-1 in this best of five for the Koreans. The power once again. Zhang Wujin wide on the forehand side. Extremely well together in the last year as doubles partners. Steady for advice. Wow, Zhang Wujin is so agile. He's quite a character. There's the backhand. Ziska on the receive. Differential. What a long push. Surprise to everybody. Zhang Wujin on their way back. Oh, off the top of the net. Big shot from. And hugging if this point is won. And there it is. The Koreans do it. Look at this comeback. Down 4-7, down 7-9, and once again, the Korean pair has proved themselves never out of this match. 12-10 in game five, and the crowd ecstatic here to see the title taken by Zhang Wujin and Jung Sang-un. 2 weeks in a row for Jung Sang-un. He's made a name for himself.